two, three, four, five. 10, I can see it. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 5 over there. 5. Yep. And then I can see up there. Oh. One clump over here. And then this one too. It's like 5, 5, 5 each clump. And then here too, this one is 5, and then this one is 3, 4, so I can see 10. And then this one too, and then this one, then this one more. The first tomato, it's yellow now. Okay. Then this one. Okay, another. Oh. Uh-huh. A tomato, many lots of flower. There's one here too. And then this one. Okay, that one I can see over there too. Okay, I'll go to the front. There's lots in the front. This one. Tomato that I missed. Okay. This one too. Okay. Oh. Yep. There's more here. It's gonna be more here. Another flower. Tomatoes over there. Tomatoes over there. Tomatoes. More tomatoes. See? That one too. This one. Lots of tomato. Lots of tomato. This one. Tomatoes. Tomato. The front. See the front. Yep. That's the front. Loaded with tomato. That's the front. Look. Thank you. So here we go. This is the tomato that I planted here before on my previous video. The other tomatoes here died, so I pulled them off. See, there's no tomato in there. Only two left. And it got a flower. Okay, I can see a lot of flower here. Finally, it takes a while for them to flower. Maybe because it's too much stress from the heat and rain. But it got eye tomato now, and here too. Okay. And here, oh, I didn't see. And there too. Okay, I can see in there. Some leaves are dried, and here too, this grows tall. And then this is the flower from the branches. So, what I noticed on this tomato, he is always wanted to go down, and then bend like this, and then goes up again. So that's what I noticed. So I have to tie this up. Okay. So this is the other tomato. Lots of tomatoes. Okay. And it's yellow now. And then again, it's bent. See? I'm using the selfie stick. So tall, okay. Even in here, tomatoes. Then two, then this one. You can see the small tomato in there. The flower here like that. Okay, tomatoes in there too, and then even that. I'm five four and a half, and then this probably more than 4 feet. So this tomato, okay, I'll get a video and come back. Wait now. Okay. There's one in there. There's one in there. There. This is another one. Yeah. Okay. And then the reason why I put them here, because it's too much sun. And the tendency of the tomatoes is get dry, even though I keep watering them, and it's still not enough. So I put them here the other day to say, because this is what happened. They get dried. And then as you can see, there's a roots in the stems. Yeah. And then even this one too. That's the roots. Okay, this is the roots, and this is above the tomato. So the tendency of this tomato is to crawl looking for the soil. And then this is so tall now. Beautiful, beautiful tomato. They are cute. So this one, I don't know if this will gonna survive because the getting dried under this tomato. Probably I'm gonna do some experiment and lay this flat on the ground, not like this, you know. Wait, not standing up like this. Probably I'm gonna lay down so the roots can crawl on the soil, because I see some tomatoes survive when the other branches is on the ground. So this is what it looked like. This one is, I don't know if this can survive, and this one, it's look like a jungle here, but that's okay. So it's don't get dried. Not ripe yet. Okay. So even in the lower part.